years ago. Great British explorer George Mallory, who was to die on Mount Everest, was asked why did he want to climb it. He said because it is there. And the moon and the planets are there. And new hopes for knowledge and peace are there. And therefore, as we set sail, we ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked.
Sometimes good things fall apart.